สวัสดีค่ะจากโรงเรียน TSL นะคะแล้วก็ the topic วันนี้ I would like to talk about the regional dialect ค่ะ probably everyone know that in Thai have only one language right but no okay in Thai it divide up into four main region the south the north the northeast and the center of ThailandYes, and there are different multiple factors, including geography, historical, economic, and also the language. And now I will show you four major regional languages. Let's start from the one you learn now. I would like to start from the Central Thai language.Okay, this is official language in Thailand, so most people can speak Thai. And when we go to school, teacher gonna try teach you to speak Thai as well. I mean Thai as a central Thai language. And I can say 99% Thai book is written in this central Thai language as well. Central Thai language is really easy to understand, clear.And the second, the Northern dialect. The Northern dialect is kind of slow if compared to another dialect. And this language is springiness in the language as well. You probably, if you in Chiang Mai, you probably use this word a lot. Sao baht is 20 baht or 20 baht, right?And we also have like the different particle in the Central Thai language, right? You put the word ka or cup, which is make the word more polite, right? And then in Thai, we're gonna put the word jiao for a girl only. And third, Isan dialect. This dialect is fast if compared with the Northern dialect. The word is made into each other. It's difficult to understand and literally 50 and 50 mixed with Lao language and Thai language. And the last one is Southern dialect. It's spoken the fastest, really, really fast. For me, I barely understand people who speak in the South because like in Isan, some word is stillsimilar in the north, but in the south is totally different. And in the north, they like to shorten the word to the single syllable. Yeah, if I explain like this, probably you will understand a little bit. And I will show you some sentence or some word in each four language, in each four dialect. Okay, let's see.สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีเจ้า
เป็นจังได
สวัสดี
สบายดีไหมคะ
เป็นจะได้พ่องเจ้า
เป็นจังไดว่าพรือคุณสวยมากๆค่ะ
ตัวงามขนาดเจ้า
เจ้างามอีหลีน้องนุ่ยสวยนักว่าไงคะพี
่ว่าจะได้เจ้าอ้าย
ว่าจังได้อ้ายผ่านเพื่อผีบ้าวโอเค right now you see how different between four dialect what do you think